Hi everyone, is it worth holding Pepe? Let's figure it out. In the last 24 hours, it's the most pumped token. It pumped over 61%. We have seen a huge buying pressure. It's coming out of downtrend. Initial stage, people were bearish about Pepe because it was coming down, and with most currencies, Shiba, one of the biggest currencies in the world, no doubt, because it went into the masses. It brought up a lot of people in crypto in the last bull market. It's going up as well, but did not pump a lot. But if I talk about Shiba, when it came into existence, like when it got launched in the market, Binance, Coinbase, the biggest exchange, I mean, initial stage it dropped. Once it found the bottom, it pumped a lot. People made millions with Pepe. It launched the biggest exchange, Binance, and other exchanges, it dropped. It was coming down. Now it's coming out of a downtrend. It broke the downtrend. If I draw a horizontal line to make you explain what I'm talking about, see this. Now it's out of a downtrend. Like it's, if price come back to like 0.00000190, take a trade and make the most money out of it. Want to buy? Somebody asked me the buying price of Pepe. See, it's coming out of a downtrend and it will not stop. Reason being, it's coming out of a downtrend. Most coins I can show, like let's give an example. The SHIB was that one example. But one more example, let's take a Ray. This is that token which was coming down for the last 2-3 years. Consecutively, it did not pump at all in the last 3 years. But when it was coming up, when it broke the downtrend, it pumped 20x. Your $10,000 you could have turned into $200,000. That much it pumped. With Pepe, brother, if you did not take a trade in Pepe, wanna buy, watching videos on the internet, play professionally if you wanna make money in the market. If price come back to 0.00000190, take a trade. Take a trade in Pepe. It gonna go up a lot. Right now it's leading from the front by an example in a meme space. See, it's the most pumped token. From that perspective, I'm saying, see this, most pumped. And possibly we can expect at least from here, at least how much? 100 to 300% pump. If you will put $1,000, you can make over $3,000 in profit. In short term, I'm talking about, my friend. In short term, in 1 week time frame, if you see, it'll be going non-stop. Non-stop. And in the bull market, possibly 50x. If you'll put your $1,000, you can make over $50,000 in profit out of Pepe. Let's go in deep dive into this project Pepe, like the use case fundamentals that does matter in the market, my friend. Let's figure it out. What's that like? What about the market cap and how much money we are having in the market? This information are the driving force of the crypto market. It's opening, guys, give it a second. Don't know why it's taking so much time. Which is so, oh my god, we have $2.1 trillion in the market, the highest in the last 2 years. Fine, that's about it, man. But if I open over Pepe, talk about Pepe in depth of the project, ranking is 120th most valuable cryptocurrency in the world. Network is, I don't know why network is so slow, but market cap is like $1 billion. Supply, they have released 100%. That's the best part. That's why it was coming down. And now pretty much it's available everywhere in the world. Except Coinbase, it's available. Like Kraken is the mostly everywhere in the world. And we can see that right now meme coins, proper meme coins exploding in a different way altogether. So must have Pepe in your portfolio for big profit. Buying price, I have talked about. Buying price 0.00000190 should be your buying price. Put a stop loss right there, 0.00000170. How many zeros we have? 3 to 5. 5 zeros we have. 5 zeros 173 should be your stop loss. Price prediction for this token, we can expect it'll burn a zero. One more zero it'll burn. If we count 1, 2, 3, 5 zero we have right now, it'll be burning one more zero in short term. If you are holding patiently, keep in hold, because it's coming out of a downtrend. I explained that how when a coin comes out of a downtrend, what happens after that. Then there is this Ray coin, which I can give you n number of example. That's how crypto works in general. It's gonna go up a lot. I don't I don't know how many of you have joined my VIP. I have a group where I give daily signals. A group? Yes, my friend. A group I have. DM me on WhatsApp. I'll be adding you. I gave a coin that buy Koti in my VIP. 0.04 was our buying price. What happened since we bought Koti? If I just show you over here, since we bought Koti, your $10,000 worth of investment, you could have turned into $30,000 in profit out of this crypto. Did not join the VIP, my group where I keep daily signals, DM me, I'll be adding you over here. All the information about crypto, new one, old one, you'll be finding over here exclusively. DM me. I wish you all the best, my friend. Cheers.